Banjo and Kazooie!
That'll be gonna get 14 off in there.
Trade with the background.
Chillin'.
Big chillin'.
Don't get. Oh, let it. Yeah, that's gonna kill. Bless you. Ooh.
No punish on that. You.
Term's just ready for that.
Yeah.
Oh, that down tilt was safe?
Yeah, Banjo's down tilt is very large, very safe, and very
deep. He had so much time to space it. Oh my god! We're popping off for Banjo Kazooie here, folks.
True, that shit did like
27%. Nothing. Oh, no jump.
We're popping off.
Oh, catch caught it.
Yeah, we're popping. Oh,
what's the idea here? What's the big idea here? Oh. Sebastian?
Sebastian,
you are no longer allowed in there,
so. No longer allowed at her. So sorry. Okay, Slay takes that spot. And he's up again.
Oh, that was so
nice.
Not getting the up tilt.
I expected that Slay. Oh, the nade kill. That's unfortunate.
You get to see it.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Congrats on top 8, boy. Yeah, this is him. That move is strong. Slay takes game one over time.
Sonic is so fucked.
Yeah. It's crazy how insane that character is, but also, like, how sometimes that character is just, like, not good.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Right? I think that character. I think it's one of those weird things where he has a lead, he's the best character in the game.
Oh, easy.
But if he doesn't have a lead, he's like a Sonic.
Yeah. Yeah, Sonic trying to come back, most of the cast, it's just not happening.
Yeah.
Like, he does not have good comeback moves.
That's what happened to my dad game live. Well, Ken is getting
yeah.
But before the SDs happened, he was just like,
You just had a lead.
Yeah, like, I just have to just avoid spin dash.
Yeah.
And I am just
sit over there, press the shield button.
If it comes near me, jump away.
Yep.
But then
nice punish. It didn't kill?
Huh?
Oh. I died there. Both of my characters died at that.
Yeah, so do mine.
He was like 8. Why did he not die?
Need more rage, I guess.
Yeah. Sleep, sleep, and
I'll do that. Wait for the grenade pool.
Yeah. And another
one. The only moments where someone connects with him is that you get all the way up there.
Yeah. You are hitting back.
Not only does it touch me, it's big as fuck. Out goes.
And it lags. It literally is just fucking a better Young Link down air.
Yeah.
I wish Young Link had that down air, dude. Like, if Young Link's down air was a little bigger and white, holy yeah.
Yeah, that's fucked up.
That's what Cloud has.
The Herbard chicken, that's what it is. He literally moves like a full character length up.
Yeah,
that animation.
And then his up air does the same thing, but it goes the whole character length down.
That the up air one, like, I can see the down air. Young Link does it, Big Link kinda does it.
Sora does it.
Sora does it.
Yeah.
But the up air?
The
Where does he need to go?
Yeah.
Bogos. There's no reason for that.
Lady ledge. On the back air. He needed to upbeat before the nade.
Yeah, just wanted to win.
Yeah, that.
Let it go home.
Okay, well, if turn answers back to the handling, game 2, quick 3 stop.
Anyways, back to Tears of the Kingdom.
And back to Tears of the Kingdom. Zid, mute the stream. Zid was mad because we were talking about Tears of the Kingdom. He's like, don't spoil now!
Zid, we found this out in the first, like, hour of our playthrough.
Yeah.
You'll be fine.
You'll be fine. Also, Zid, we're gonna talk about it, so mute the stream for a bit.
Oh, we can mute the mic.
Oh, we can mute the mic, actually. Yeah, let's just mute the mic.
This is all for our good friend Zidane.
For our good friend Zidane, we're muting the mic for right now. Because this is a boring ass set anyway.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
I mean, that would have been a lot of fun. Well, I'm on my way back to you, just so you know.
I lost. I'm out.
Damn it. I really want to play your game. What did you play in the last video?
Huh?
What did you play in the last evolution?
DLI, Pac-Man.
Oh.
Aaron, do you want to play?
Okay. Jenner, you play Aaron.
Oh.
You play the winner of that in the corner.
Fuck!
I'm ready though. I'm in the game. I'm just gonna do it. I need to. If I win this next one, I make top 8.
There's like. You're in top 8.
But I want more than that. Whoa!
Because that slithery fuck is hard to hit.
Can we talk about it?
I don't want to talk about it.
Okay. Because
the thing is, if Rob had done that, we would have been like, yeah, Rob does that shit.
Yeah.
But like, every character.
Absolutely. That was his option. Yeah, anyone could do that. I like Rob personally.
Literally, anyone gets Dino or Rob is
skillful. Just toss it down. That only covers at least like, what, 2 get up options? It's like that. Yeah, also, we can get up. Yeah. And if they roll in, that's an easy move. Like, Cloud will cover all of that. So it doesn't
matter. Yeah, it also covers roll in because you're expecting them to get.
True. I would have done it. Oh, no, this is about to be back here. I love how I just blew it down. You all failed to comment.
Doom hates me because I murdered those
pirates. It was 3-1. I missed the characters though.
Again, I still.
No, I don't think.